Back in the day, people wants to see what actually cartoon versions will look like if they are converted into live actions. But now, after watching few live action movies, people know the reality and they didn't want to see any more films. Some films are really exciting like The Lion King, but currently Disney has released one more live action movie of Snow White and people are already trying to cancel this movie and they didn't like the trailer at all. To be very honest, Disney still wants to release this movie in the theaters. In spite of that, this movie is projecting heavy loss and currently fans are surprised at how much courage Disney have to release this type of film.